becomes available. Because if not, you gotta wait. It sucks.
Yeah, you gotta wait. But you know what, though? Be more respectful. And he knows, I have him at Big Event. What does he do? He puts him at Wrestling Universe.
Well,
now, Richard, you said you paid this man to stay away from the Northeast until October?
No. Not the Northeast completely. I can't do that. I can't stop the man from making a living.
Right.
But stay away from the areas that I'm bringing you to.
Right, and is he going to be by that area?
Yes, he's been in Queens 3 times already.
Really? And is he coming back there in October before he's with you?
As far as I believe, yeah.
Well, then you get what you pay for.
Well,
I mean, if he stayed away till October and he's coming back in October, I mean, don't be mad at the talent. Be mad at the other guy.
Yeah, but the talent should be more smarter and realize, oh shit, I'm here with another promoter. I don't want to screw that promoter. You know what I mean?
I absolutely know what you mean.
I do too, but I don't think they know exactly whereabouts they're going to be. Like, he probably had no idea that he's going to be that close to where you're bringing him.
Because Eric Sims probably brainwashed him.
It's possible.
Oh, we're name dropping?
We're name dropping.
Oh,
yeah, we're
shit.
Name dropping. I really don't care if it gets back to him or not.
Shots fired.
Don't worry, because I got a major announcement that's going to get under his skin.
Ooh. When can we be bestowed upon this announcement?
All you have to know is you got one word. Toot. That's all you need to know.
Oh.
What did you say, toot?
I think he's tooting his own horn.
No. I'm tooting my own horn.
Yeah.
But the only guy who knows this toot is Tugboat.
That's what I was thinking.
That is correct.
Yeah. See, we were right.
He apparently had him all lined up for a booking and never gave him an offer. And I swooped in and stole him away from him.
You dirty rat.
You dirty.
Courtesy of RDP and Ultimate Stars, he'll be at Legends of the Ring.
All right, not bad.
Good job, kid. Good job.
I try. That's an exclusive announcement because I have not made that announcement yet on Facebook.
So that is exclusive. Only live listeners get that.
That's it. Yeah, you heard it here. Live on the Indy Super Show.
Yep. Radio Network.
Indy Super Show, right?
That's right.
I want to make sure I'm saying it right.
You want to say, yeah. I want to make sure you say it right on the live. Oh, my God.
I almost wanted to call him while you were on the phone with her and said, oh, you screwed up the date already.
Oh, I screw up the dates all the time. It's so... I usually have them posted it on the desk, but I cleaned up a little. Yeah, October, November, I've been screwing up those dates for the last 6 months. So I text them and I usually get back, you mean these dates? I'm like, yeah, that's it.
Yep, exactly. Who you got with Jesse again?
Oh, crap. Wait, hold on a second.
How do you not remember who you bought?
Dude, you know how long ago
he remembers. It's the suspense factor, bro.
It's... yeah, right. You know how long ago I did these bookings? Yeah, exactly. It's like I got to do it 6 months in advance because the last quarter of the season, besides being the busiest part of the year for promoting, it's also Thanksgiving, Halloween, and Christmas, which is my time to shine decorating my house and drawing parties.
Oh, yeah, for sure. And I think for once, I think your birthday falls on a non-wrestling weekend.
Oh, look at that. It does happen. Let's see. What did we say? Big show? Big event?
Big event, yeah. Which, once you're done naming your crew, I have another exclusive announcement to make.
Let's see. All right,
he's
going to
try and one-up us.
Here we go. We got ODB. We got Jazz.
Okay.
We got Saraya Knight.
You'll do good with her.
We got Rosemary and Crazy Steve of Decay.
Mm-hmm.
And Dangerous Danny Davis.
And then Angel and Angel and the Wolf are in October, right?
They're supposed to be, but,
Uh-oh.
Yeah, exactly. I was...
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I was just informed by a wrestling promotion that we were supposed to book them for that said plans changed and they are not going to do the show. So I don't know if that means that they don't plan on coming up at all, but I have to make an email or two, so we'll find out.
Oh boy.
I never really I didn't officially announce them yet anyway, but
never a dull moment.
Oh my God!
Anyway, I didn't want to one up you, but while we're making exclusive announcements, let me make my exclusive announcement here. You guys again are the first people to have it out there. There, maybe I should start doing this more often.
Maybe you should.
maybe I'll, then that'll make me the 2016 promoter of the year again. I'll be the two-time promoter of the year.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Hey, it's too early.
Listen, we got a quarter of the year left to go.
I know, this is the fun quarter.
All right, we're nearing the end of the show. Your announcement, please.
Yeah, Dennis calling.
Anyway, so everybody knows, big event, November 19th, I have Jonathan Coachman and Adam Rose,
mm-hmm.
so far, and I would like to announce my third and probably final guest, WWE Hall of Famer, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Nice. Did you deal with him directly or his dopey daughter?
No, I dealt with the agent.
The dopey daughter? Cody Smith?
Yeah, Cody Smith, yeah.
Yeah, it's his daughter.
That's his daughter?
That's his daughter.
You didn't hear from us.
Oh, well.
Yeah. She quoted me a most ridiculous price. I almost choked. And then I spoke to him directly and he told me he was pretty much booked for the rest of the year. So... I left that alone because I tried to book him for a big event and.
Well, it just so happens that he was going to be in town doing some comedy tour or book tour or whatever. He had an extra couple of days. He said he was already here, so he was in Syracuse actually. So they were just gonna stay instead of in what you call it, and then he's got a booking on like. The 22nd that he has to be home by the 21st one, so I said, hey.
That's good.
Yep. He'll be at big event, Warriors of Wrestling and Pro Wrestling World.
Very nice.
Same tour that you're doing with ODB.
Yep. Very nice, very nice. We should, not for nothing, between you, I, and MZ, we should, like, just rent a yellow school bus and just commute everybody back and forth.
Why gotta be a yellow school bus?
Well, Well, if you want
a school bus, do you know that isn't yellow?
I mean, we could get a nice Atlantic Express bus, you know. Nice Atlantic City bus.
You want to get the red and white correctional bus?
No. Okay.
All right, then. Yellow school bus works.
I don't know if they rent out buses like that, but that would be... That would probably be cheaper than all of us the way we do it anyway.
I guess, yeah. I mean...
And it'd be nice and luxurious too, right? Man, roll up to the hotel and it's like 35 talents get out of the bus.
Hey, listen, we could squeeze three people in the seat.
Well, not if it's me and Mooch.
Oh, you and Mooch. You need your own. You and Mooch need your own seat.
We need our own seat.
You can squeeze five.
We need our own section.
That's all right. Me and JT will sit right next to each other.
We could clone ourselves and still sit next to each other.
That's it. Damn skinny pricks.
Oh, yeah. I love you, too.
All right. We're going to let you go.
Good. All right.
RDP, good talking to you. We'll talk to you soon.
Yep. I'll see you guys next week.
Saturday. We'll see you Saturday.
If you're lucky.
Yep. Sounds good.
Later.
Bye-bye.
There's RDP. Again.
Is he a weekly caller now?
I guess he is.
I guess he is.
You know, it's like Beetlejuice at the Howard Stern Show.
Mm-hmm. Always chime in with his input.
Oh, my God. All right. Well, I guess we're ready to wrap up the show. We want to thank everybody. JT, thank you, as always, and all our listeners out there. We'd like to thank Jessie Kresa, ODB, for giving us a call, RDP. And we ask that, of course, that you help control the nitwit population, and have your friends spayed or neutered. I am Coach Kev. On behalf of my entire staff, we want to make sure you guys have a great weekend, and we'll see you next week. We'll have another guest lined up. That information will come during the week. So have a great weekend, ladies and gentlemen.